Yellow. Here we go again. Another part of Final Fantasy IX. We're in Trino, we're just outside Trino. There we go. Just 1 second, I've got to sort something out. Oops. There we go. Already missed the reflect ring. Great. I really wanted that. God damn it. Oh well. We won't try anything for now. I've only ever seen my missus run once. It was kind of like this. I literally only ever seen her run once. So. Wow! It's just... okay. Yeah. No chance. All of my cards! What?! That is a load of bullshit. Like, in that match there, I was losing... I was literally up 16-3 and I'd lose. Fuck off. What a load of... I might just not play this game. It's a fucking card game, honestly. What a fucking cheat. What a fucking cheat that is. Wow. And then it takes all of my cards? I'm only allowed to select one. Pathetic. There we go. Come on. Oh! See what I mean? 26-5 and lost. It's just fucking cheating. It's just... Isn't it barefaced fucking cheating? Oh, sorry. Fucking cheated again. And it's gonna take all of my cards off me. Watch. Why did it take all five last time? I don't get it. You just mix it up as it fucking goes. I'm sure there is a rule that says it can do that, but it's not told me. Thank you. That was bullshit. Why did she lose that? Weird. Really odd. No. How did that work? How did you do that? And how many cards do I get back now? Right, so you basically you're telling me I can't get any of your good cards. Right. And I can only get one card off you. Very fair, yes. Pathetic. Here we go again. 22-15 and I lose, obviously, because, yeah. It really is just a barefaced fucking cheat, to be honest. It really is, unfortunately. Really is a fucking cheat. No, I don't want to play this fucking woman anymore. You can fuck off straight away. One gil, thanks for that. Awesome. Don't want to fight that just yet. I want to know what that is. What did I just buy? I saw you run when you were by your car, and I was by the airport. I was just outside the airport. Oh, they don't serve any purpose. Right. It's 1,000 gil I'm not getting back. You stung me, game. Goodbye. That's your warning there. Never entrust your missus with your money, Mr. Dane. What was I supposed to do? Okay. Self-reflection there by Garnet and Steiner. think someone's coming. Oh, she knows him. Dr. Tot. You fucking kidding me? Fuck, he was getting the name wrong all the time. Thank you. Okay. I hope I'm not missing out on the card tournament, but I want to get better cards first. There's no need for her ass to be that obvious. She's only 16. Marcus gets the credit, but Steiner just pummeled that fucking thing. Come on. That's just how it goes. Okay. They can now equip you with a much better set. Thank you. Dagger. I think Dagger is the best character in this, like, power-wise. She's just incredible in what she can do, in healing terms. She can literally just save the entire party so easily. Oh, and you're gonna make Starmie go into trance. Five to most damage. Dude, it's gonna go. With the Garnet here, I think everything should be alright. We should be okay. Especially if he goes into trance. Yeah. Trance time. God. So that gives him a loot guy? Standard could have killed him in two hits. Biff's escaping! Wants none of Steiner. Honestly. Wants no part of Steiner. Yeah, this is not gonna be. Got a Mithril dagger. Whoops. Wasted monas. Surrounded by a massive, great big storm, constantly, seems like. Oh! Get actual movie. How pretty. That's amazing how seamless that is from one to the other, isn't it? For an old game. Meant it though, having gone in parties makes things so much easier. So much easier. Leveling in this game seems to do this, like you're way overpowered, and then all of a sudden you're way underpowered, and then you're way overpowered, and you're way underpowered. It's a shame, really. You do seem to be, like, incredibly just killing things left, right, and centre, or you are in trouble. Figure out a way to sort them out later. Okay. Where's Evie gone? He's just gone. Okay. Evie is no more. He's not in the game.
Wait.
Pity that we can't go into the email. Hey, is that kid from Alexandria? Here, we're quite overpowered, and it should be cool. The thing is though, as I said, if we had Garnet here, we would just breeze this. It wouldn't be a problem at all. Thank you. don't think magic wakes him up. Not sure. So we'll see. No. Keep him sleeping. Try and steal. Go around, I think. Probably from this one back in the day as well. Sandstorm, it just keeps you from doing anything. It's like, it went to sleep, bastard. Oh, come on! Just changing the fucking rules again. Awesome. Thanks, game. Cheers. Thanks for that. Thank you so much. Go to bloody sleep. Come on. Now, well, you know what? I fucking hate the way this game does that. In that it really does change it up. It goes, oh, it doesn't work now. What do you mean doesn't work? Oh, the thing you're doing here doesn't work anymore. You only get to do it once. Like, in the bard route, for instance, like a spell will say it does this, but you can only use it once. Yeah, whereas this game tends to just make it up and go, oh, you can only use it once, but I'm not going to tell you. Like, oh, well, okay. Still pretty tough. Are they going to do the river dance or something? No, no, okay. That's good. That would have been like proper cheesy. Oh no! What's happening?
Oh, fucking hell, it's fucking hell.
It's literally the Riverdance as well. Literally what I said. I'll be honest, I remember nothing from this game. Like, I played it so long ago, I remember the main points of the story and that's it. Like, all these little scenes, I remember nothing. And just the way they were standing, I was like, oh, look, I didn't do Riverdance. Then there they go. Oh my god, how long has it gone for? There we go. Oh.
Of course they are.
Shit. Prison. Thank you.
Oh, no, 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 no! Hang on.
Fuck you, game. Honest to fucking God. Right, so, hopefully, yeah, it doesn't drop us back too far. Because I wasn't meant to select that. But because it takes so fucking long doing the thing, I like to read it and then go on to the next one. It just takes too fucking long. Here we go. Hurry up. Yeah, fucking go. My fucking point exactly.
I like to think Zidane would get through and hit the nail right on the head there. Oh, I'm Freya now, that's cool. Oh yeah, by the way, Freya, got you some new toys. Partisan. That one gives you Reese's win, which is really good. We'll stick with that. Go part of that. Oh, what elegance is he has? Thank you. I'm not sure if there's going to be any monsters now, because there's no damaging shoulders everywhere, so I guess they're going to be the fights down here. break your arm. Hold on. Guess who died at that? Right, run away. Thank you. Why are you running away? Wait. Huh? I don't think you can win this one either. I'm pretty certain you can't. Pew!
really is pathetic, isn't it, really, does that? Oh yeah, you're dead. She doesn't hit hard, it's that shock thing that she does, she just kills you one hit, so... Get them all alive now. She just gets attacks after attacks after attacks. This is what I mean. It changes the goalposts. It just like, you know, she'll get another attack now. She just attacked and she'll get another one, like straight away. You watch. Before I even get to do this. You watch. There you go. For no reason. For absolutely no reason. She just gets another attack. Because reasons. You know, it just... It's really pathetic that it does that. Play by your own rules. If you've made rules, play by your own fucking rules. It's just... It's completely fucking... retarded how it cheats like that. Just play by your own rules. You've already given her, like, overpowered powers to begin with, so why don't you just let her have that? Why does she need to fucking attack every 2 seconds as well? If I've got to wait for the bar to refill, so does she. That's it. That's literally it. There's no... You know. Come on then. It's not fun. Like, that's why I don't like Beatrix. It's not fun. It just is not fun. She's down now anyway. Let's see how much damage she does. 435, that's not bad. Huh. Pretty shit, aren't you, Beatrix, really? Gloves, nice. Love how her attacks just so happen to take you down. You know, where's Freya gone? Has she come down yet? And then again, I guess if she just stays up there, I don't know. Thank you. Freya, that was nice, but I could have done with you staying alive to win a few.
Okay.
And this is the part where she gets another attack for absolutely no reason. Come on. Alright, she's gonna...
Still kind of bullshit.
Those kids are dead. Wonderful. I was feeling bad about not saving the mother, but I got them. Okay.
location parts, okay. Why did you do... You're inside of me.
Steiner, why are you being a div? If I'd got the old PS1 controller thing, this game's out before they even had, like, sticks.
gotta be there now. Come on! Come on! Yes! No! Yeah, oh, we got it. That's it. We're well done. Oh my god, you are kidding me. I think I'm going to leave it there for now. The next time, well, we'll be going through more of the game. So, see you then.